All right, so I put the back brace on to help me get through these exercises. And now I'm gonna be doing my push-ups. Let's just see how many I can do. Okay, I have my heels on. All right, so let's see. Here we go. I want my heel close to the wall, but I'm gonna get the shoes in there. Okay. Got 10. Now do some crunches. And one set down, try and get in 3 sets. And now I'm going to do heel touches. Here we go. And you might be wondering if I'm saying I got a bad back. 20. Oh, I can feel that right there. I can feel that right there. Why am I working out in heels? But my back being the way it is isn't from heels. Okay. In fact, I tend to walk a lot better in heels than I do flat shoes. Okay. I don't know how long that was, but we're going to do another set of crunches. Okay, now we're going to do some donkey kicks. Donkey kicks. Here we go. And I already see the sweat. Okay. Let's do some donkey kicks. Okay. And just making sure it's on. Stretch out my back. And also on my Patreon and my OnlyFans, I'm going to be doing different angles, different shots, like close-ups when I'm doing stuff like this.